Birmingham Radio.
Birmingham Radio.
With your host, TQ.
Yes, folks, you're listening to Birmingham Radio, and this is Steve Bryant with Scrabble Cooking. Take it away, Steve.
My baby doesn't know her way around the kitchen. She burns the beans and I'm always bitching. Well, she doesn't know a pot from a frying pan. Can't work the stove, can't even open a can. But late every night when nobody's looking, she treats me right, gets my scrapple cooking. My baby can't make apple pie, but you should watch her bake. She can sizzle till you fry, as sweet as chocolate cake. Scrapple cooking every night, I can't wait for her to start. Scrapple cooking is the shortest path that she took to my heart. My baby can't boil water to make coffee or hot tea. I swear I'd starve to death if it weren't for Mickey D. She took cooking classes, there's no hope for learning. Her bacon's either underdone or else it's really burning. But late every night when nobody's looking, she treats me right, gets my scrapple cooking. My baby can't make apple pie, but you should watch her bake. She can sizzle till you fry, as sweet as chocolate cake. Scrapple cooking every night, I can't wait for her to start. Scrapple cooking is the shortest path that she took to my heart. The soup from her big stock pot tastes like dirty socks. When I ask her to make dinner, there's no hesitation. She picks up the phone and she makes a reservation. But late every night when nobody's looking, she treats me right, gets my scrapple cooking. My baby can't make apple pie, but you should watch her bake. She can sizzle till you fry, as sweet as chocolate cake. Scrapple cooking every night, I can't wait for her to start. Scrapple cooking is the shortest path that she took to my heart. Scrapple cooking. Scrapple cooking. What's that smell? Scrapple cooking.
Yeah, baby, that was Steve Bryant here with his latest hit called Scrapple Cooking. And you can find Steve Bryant on stevebryant.tv. Also, he has a brand new show called Talk to the Hand and nowlive.com.
You can find Dr. Let's there.
You're listening to Birmingham Radio with TQ, baby.